What's up, poker friends? This is Matt.
And this is Jet.
And welcome to the second part of our opening of Jet Black Poltergeist.
If you haven't seen the first part, I'll leave you the link in the description.
In the first part, we already found the two VMAX and the full art. But maybe in these other 15 booster packs, there will be another secret rare.
That would be cool.
Yeah. And before we start, leave a like to this video and subscribe to the channel.
And check the description to the links of the YouTubers that cooperate with us.
But now, let's see if we are lucky or not.
So this time I begin.
The Smiling Ghastly!
Yeah, the first card is the Smiling Ghastly. And then we have a cast form, rain form, and this is
Ledian.
And here we have Talonflame.
And the last one is an holo.
Oh!
It's Cobalion
holo. Wow, nice!
And we have Fletchlinder, Timple, Inkay, Agatha, and Celebi V!
Wow!
This was a missing card.
Yes, and it's a beautiful card.
My sister found the Celebi VMAX in the first Jet Black Poltergeist box, and now we've got also the Celebi V.
We have
Fletchlinder.
And then, oh, this is Rin Bumpy.
Now it's Cutiefile.
Ah, Cutiefile, that's true. Oh, a beautiful Mareep. And this is Shiftry.
And another
holo. Another holo, yes.
Weavile.
Cool.
And we have Inkay, Mareep, this beautiful Kecleon, this is Tweaky, and Ampharos.
Okay, let's continue. Oh, Sableye. Another cast form, rainy form. This is the
Blitzel.
Yeah. And
Golurk.
And last one.
This yeah, Gentleman Whizzing.
Gentleman Whizzing. I like it.
And it's color form. And we have another Blizzle, Cusform, Sableye, Seismitoad, and Rillaboom Holo. This was one holo that we missed.
So this is cute.
Yeah. Maybe we are able to finish the standard set of Jet Black Poltergeist with this second box, if we are lucky.
Let's hope so. Oh, another Smiling Ghastly!
I really love this artwork. Fletchling.
Fletchling, yes. Oh, this is Crop Roller!
This is Skatling.
And Golem.
Golurk. Golem is another one. We have Ribombi, Ledibal, Timpole, Golduck, and...
You have something?
Arctovish V! This was also a missing card.
Yeah, and last time we found the full art of Arctovish. Yeah.
You have a holo at the end.
So this is Crabominable, and then we have Grookey and Cutiefly. This was the
Fog Crystal
and oh,
Cresselia
holo. Yes, I found a lot of holos this time.
Yeah, last time you found practically everything.
Yes.
And now it's my turn to find something. Coughing, Blitzel, Seedot, Agatha, and Zipstrika.
Oh, Ludwisk. And see that?
Yeah.
This is
Inkay. This is Old Cemetery.
And
Normal
Wheezing, yes.
Or Cantonian Wheezing. Continue with Mareep, Psyduck,
another
Smiling Ghastly, Tweaky, and Scroll of Sky. Should be,
yeah,
this one.
I think so.
Emolga.
Crab Roller.
Scowet.
Pionia, yes. And Talonflame.
Another Talonflame. This is my last pack. Number 14. We still have other two possibilities to find a second secret rare. That would be really nice. Scowet, Inkay, Ledibar, Old Cemetery, and
oh,
Shadow Rider Calyrex B.
Nice card.
I found 3 V cards this time.
Yeah, you were more lucky than me. So last booster pack.
I were more lucky than last time.
Yeah, that's true. So we have Kasform,
Nuzleaf,
Crabroller, Pionia, and normal Wheezing.
Cantonian Wheezing. So no second secret rare, but with this Arctovish V, Rillaboom Holo, and Celebi V, we have finished our standard set of Jet Black Poltergeist.
So we're happy.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
And remember that you can comment this video in 4 languages: English, German, Italian, and French.
And check the description for all other information, and follow us also on Instagram and Facebook. And I see you all next time.